guys. It's currently Wednesday, November 21st. I didn't even know the day, even though I should, because tomorrow is Thanksgiving. You can tell that I am in LA. I'm spending this Thanksgiving here. I've got my breakfast going right here. I just made a little berry smoothie with some vanilla protein powder, and then I tossed in a few toppings, kind of making it a little more like smoothie bowl-like, but just in the cup because I don't want to have to do double the dishes. So I always call it my like lazy girl's smoothie bowl. I'm the only roommate home currently. Thankfully, I do have a bunch of friends that did stay in town for Thanksgiving. If you're new to my channel, I am from North Carolina and I moved out here to Los Angeles in January, and flights home were just a lot, you know? Like, the flights were like $700 and that was if I went like practically a week before and stayed like a week after, which is fine, except that I am going to New York next weekend and that trip was already booked from Los Angeles, so it just didn't make a lot of sense for me to like fly there, come back, go back, you know, like over and over. I also was planning to go home and still am to North Carolina for about 3 weeks in over like December and January, so I'm going home. I'm actually going home on December 16th and then coming back here on January 7th or 8th. So it ends up being about 3.5 weeks home, which is a long time because when you think about it, I've only been home twice since I moved. And then I've seen one of my sisters when she came to LA for spring break. And then I've also seen my parents when they came to LA. So I've seen my family a few times, but I just wanted to stay home for a long time over Christmas because the other thing about going home right now for Thanksgiving and having to stay there for a week on each side is that my parents both work. And both my sisters are in college. So the good thing about staying for a while over Christmas is that my sisters will be home and they won't have school. So I have people to actually entertain me because all of my friends practically moved out of High Point, North Carolina. So that just seemed to be the plan that made the most sense, since I'm not having like, this is such a long talking intro. I'm really sorry I didn't plan on this, but this is gonna be like a more chill vlog. If you didn't see my last vlog when I was in San Francisco, I had like all this B-roll, it was like super cool. This isn't that, this is a very laid back vlog for Thanksgiving. What was I about to say? Since it kind of feels like I'm skipping Thanksgiving in a way, like altogether, because me and my friends who are staying in town, none of us like to cook, so we're going out to eat tomorrow to my favorite restaurant, Catch, which will be fun. I'll talk about it tomorrow. But since it feels like we're skipping Thanksgiving, I've already decorated our entire house here for Christmas, and it's been like this for like a week or two, but I've been hiding it and I'm still not showing you guys in this video because I'm doing a grand reveal on my main channel on Tuesday, a video taking you through like, oh, we have some cool time lapses going on, like showing me decorating the entire house. So look out for that on Tuesday on my main channel. I will have that linked below if you're not subscribed over there. And then, yeah. So I'm just sitting here eating my smoothie, looking at my Christmassy home, and it's just a great morning. And then I'm gonna go finish getting ready and film a video. All right, so today I am wearing this little cute cream sweater. This is super soft, like a good like medium weight. So I'm not gonna get too hot, but I think it's like 68 out or something. I rolled the sleeves a little bit and then tucked in the front. It's from Zara. I got it when I was in San Francisco. And then I'm just wearing a black skinny jeans and my Vans. I've had these earrings for a long time and I actually don't know where they're even from. But recently I started wearing these again. I don't know if you guys can tell, but you have to like, it's just like one long strand and you like string this through your ear. I don't know, it's kind
of
sketchy.
I used to be scared of it, but now I'm not.
Last night I was listening to that in the kitchen when I was cooking. So I'm currently heading out to Target and Trader Joe's, which maybe I'm just an absolute loser now and have no life and am old, I don't know. But I love going to Target and Trader Joe's. I love like errand days, literally when I'm like, when I just wanna have a good day to myself, or like if we wanna talk about self-care, literally like I love going to Target and like getting my iced coffee by myself. I have my little cart and I'm just strolling. Like I have nowhere to be except for those aisles. And I'm just like, I don't know. I end up spending a lot on those days, but I just love truly errand running. Not always, not if it's a complicated place in the parking lot or like whatever, but when it's just like plant my car and then I roam and go a bunch of places, we're good. So that's what I'm about to do right now. Great, my battery's blinking, that's awesome. Because I'm gonna be filming a one person meal ideas video. So I'm gonna take you guys through five just super easy meals to cook for one person, because I know a lot of people are cooking for one person in college or post-grad or whatever. So we're gonna go to that and that'll be up sometime soon. I'll tell you about it later. Really quick, this is one of my favorite songs right now. Remy showed me this the other day.
I want you to rule my life, you to rule my life, you to rule my life, yeah. I want you to fuck up my nights, yeah, fuck up my nights, yeah, all of my nights, yeah. I want you to bring it all on, if you make it all wrong, that'll make it all right, yeah. I want you to rule my life, you to rule my life, you to rule my life.
this song. Done a drive with me in a really long time, but if you guys think I should do one, let me know.
Yes.
We did some damage at Target. Now to Trader Joe's.
Please note that I just carried all of this from my car in one trip.
I just made some lunch. It's this really easy chili recipe because I feel like, I don't know, like warm things like that. Or you can hear pretty basic in the back. Stop. So I just made this chili recipe. It's going to be in that easy one person meals video. So I'm eating that right now. Yeah, gonna eat it. I have the weirdest story of something that happened yesterday. It's a little bit later. I have been doing some computer work on my laptop, really just planning videos and planning holiday videos and planning Christmas giveaways, which I've mentioned on Twitter, but on my Instagram, which is right here. Go follow me if you aren't so that you can have a chance at winning these prizes. But I am doing a 12 days of giveaway series that I did last year as well. Whoa. Little strap. The 12 day, or I guess the 11 days leading up to Christmas, and then the final giveaway is on Christmas Day. Total of 12 days. I'll probably have like a regular photo, and then you swipe to like that day's prize photo, and then in the description I'll like have all the details every day, but you just have to tag like two friends in the comments and you're entered and be following me, and that's it. So I asked this on Twitter, but please comment below and let me know what places you guys would want to have prizes from, or what you're, oh, we're getting a sneak Christmas preview, but what brands you guys are loving, whether it's beauty, skincare, I guess fashion, but that's kind of hard. Someone's knocking on the door. Oh, it's Casey. I had emailed a lady at Glam Glow asking for a few things to give away, and oh, Casey was here helping me last time when I was figuring out prizes. But so I emailed her and I was like, hey, because I'd emailed her a little bit ago, she didn't answer, so I followed up being like, hey, like, let me know, I'm trying to film this as soon as possible. I didn't mean within the hour, but she literally, someone rings the doorbell, so I just think it's like a package, and I don't even normally open it, or answer the door, but I opened it. Now this is heavy because it has different things in it. But this, a woman with this silver like gift bag appears and has a bunch of face masks in it, and is, I was confused about what it was. She was like, is this the address? And I like had my address on the front, and I was like, yeah. And then she I had to like sign off on this thing, and it was from Glam Glow. They like hired some like courier service to like bring this to me immediately. So it was just, I was like, wow. Comment below brands that you would want to win something from. All right, I'm gonna show you guys a few things I got at Target, because I'm currently, like how I planned that Halloween shindig, I'm now planning a little Christmas girls night cute thing. Casey, you're gonna be on camera if you're gonna record me. There she is, haha. So I got a ton of Christmas little mini candles, well, a for Christmas atmosphere scent wise but they make like good little supplemental gifts, you know what I mean, like a little this, a little that, whatever. Anyways, got a bunch of those. They're buy one get one 50% off Target right now. What else did we get? Some little gift bags for our little Christmas thing. I bought a bunch of these gingerbread house making sets. So this one has like four mini ones, so that way a lot of people can do that. So I own three of those now. Another gift bag, some holiday plates, some holiday napkins, this little Christmas serving tray thing. It's much, much later. I had dinner. I'm not gonna say what I had because it's another meal that's gonna be in that video, because I've been trying to cook all the meals that will be in that. It's difficult because I wanna get this video up on Saturday. Tomorrow's Thanksgiving, so maybe I will have to cook one of those for lunch to be in it, because then I just have Friday and I have three more meals that I need to record because I only did two today. Be following that, let me know. The past hour or so, I have been searching through all of the Black Friday sales and pros of doing YouTube and like being a part of affiliate linking sites is that you can see all of the deals in advance, so you know like which ones are gonna change like day to day and like what day is kind of the best to shop on. And I am surprised because I would say most all of the brands that I shop at are not changing the deals from like today. So a lot of things started on Tuesday and go through like Friday and even Saturday and don't increase at all like on Black Friday. So I'm a little surprised by that, but I have been gathering links to some of my best finds, either things that I bought right now or things I already own that happen to be on sale so you guys can get for cheaper. I'm sharing those over on my Instagram stories. trying to decide if I want to film like a last minute video to put up. That's it for today. I'm gonna pick it up tomorrow on Thanksgiving. Happy Thanksgiving! You can hear Jenna Marbles going in the back. I'm watching her new video. I forgot I was vlogging today, so I didn't show this, but for breakfast, I had leftover chili because, like I said yesterday, I'm trying to figure out when to make these 5 meals and have hopefully no food waste, but so I'm having to be strategic with like when I cook things and how long they're gonna last and apparently what meals I eat for breakfast. So I had leftover chili. But right now, I got some holiday items at Trader Joe's yesterday and it feels like Christmas, like I said. So
I have whipped up a little espresso shot. I saw this cocoa peppermint almond creamer at Trader Joe's for coffee, but I don't buy like coffee K-cups or Nespresso pods or anything because I don't really ever make coffee here. I also have literally a bulk pack of 50 of these Nespresso pods. So I feel like if I do this how I always do it, which is just add ice and coconut milk and then just do a little bit of that, then the flavor will still be there and it's the same thing.
Not good. Needed this. Can't remember if I've showed this in a video before. My grand idea, if you live with roommates, this is a very smart idea to buy just these little colored labels. This is our junk drawer in the kitchen. They come in a giant pack like this, and they are so cheap, and there are legitimately 1,008 in this compartment. So I don't expect to ever run out of these as long as I live in Los Angeles. I'll link these below. They're off Amazon. They're really useful for things that me and Adrian and Janine all buy so that we can tell them apart. So we each have a color. Mine's blue. We all get stuff like this. For our fresh fruit that we need to leave out, we have in this basket. And so we like stick the sticker on one side and then like turn it around so that you can't tell, but then we know whose is whose. So we don't have to worry about eating other people's food.
With the three of us and just how we are, it's not necessary for having those as like, other people are gonna eat my food, but it's more like, we're not gonna eat our own food if we think that it could be someone else's. It's just, you know, make sure that everything gets eaten.
Happy Thanksgiving. How cute are these invites for our little Christmas thing? It says, time to mix and mingle. You're invited to a gingerbread house competition. Join us as we eat, drink, and be merry. Bring a white elephant gift if you'd like to participate. So cute. I made the cutest Halloween invite also for a Halloween party, but I had our address, so.
I'm late and going to boxing.
Killed it.
Vlogging. Oh, wow.
I look bald.
I'm back home and I am sweaty. I had a wonderful boxing class and on the way home I was just thinking about something that was funny. You know, everyone makes those jokes about like, I'm so glad I wasn't born into a family who runs 5Ks on Thanksgiving or Christmas or whatever. That's the opposite of my family. And I'm also very thankful that I was not raised a family that did that. But then I thought about it and I was like, I went to a workout class on Thanksgiving, so it's not much better. But also, boxing is fun to me. I hate running. If you enjoy running, comment below if you enjoy or hate running. I feel like there's no in between. You either like hate it or love it. If you like it, give thanks, because we don't all got that.
Me trying to motivate myself to clean right now. Get hype. I just ate a little snack because I was hungry. It'll also be in that video. All right, so this evening I've cleaned my entire house pretty much. What I'm wearing tonight is just this little tube top from Express that I wear all the time. It's actually on sale right now, so you should check it out for their Black Friday stuff. Then my Urban Outfitters jeans, Sam Edelman heels, and then my Express blazer that's also on sale for I think half off, so you can get it for like $50. Lucky you. I don't know where these earrings are from, but we are going to Catch, which is a restaurant that I love because none of us really wanted to cook. We are so full, we're dying. I'm so full.
Lobster mac and cheese.
We've been telling Casey and Nicole that this is chicken mac and cheese.
I'm not done.
But wait, how do you feel about seafood?
Okay, because it was covered in cheese, it was great.
But you like the sushi?
I did. I threw it back and I just swallowed it.
All right, so we've done an outfit change because now we're going Black Friday shopping and I'm dropping things. It is my first time I've ever gone Black Friday shopping. Also, shout out to Catch where we had our Thanksgiving dinner. More specifically, shout out to Remington, my favorite waiter. He's awesome. He gave us so many free things. Great dinner. Now we're going to shop. I don't need anything, but will I buy things? Probably.
We have driven a long way. It is Morgan, another Morgan, and my first Black Friday shopping experience. Off the freeway, we could see how many people are backed up just trying to get into this parking lot because we're going to some outlets. And everyone in California who stayed around is here. This is why there was no traffic in LA.
Yeah.
Because it's all right here.
I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to go up a little further.
I walk in and I'm like, huh, do I need these? No practical use. Please feast your eyes on this line that goes around the building. All the way back up to here just to get a Nike. Morgan just walked over to the classic little button down.
This brings back memories.
Do you say button down or button up shirts?
I call them collared shirts.
Well, yes, but when you're referring to something like this, do you
button
say
button down?
Okay, same. Some people say button up. You probably say button up. Yeah, probably. Okay, honestly, comment below. Morgan's like, oh, I want these. And I'm like, I will never wear these again. If you've been watching me since high school, I wear these every day of my life. These and some khaki pants. Do I need this? Answer, no. Do I want it? Yes. You just call me again. I want this. No, Casey, you get it and I just borrow it. No, we can't both own it.
Go fund me for this.
We can't both own it because we show up wearing the same thing like 90% of days.
Well, no, but that's why we need to get just the same thing and then we can share it. So then we'll
Do I need this? No.
Shopping has concluded. We went in, I don't know, probably only like 6 or 7 stores. But there are a lot of options here. Probably like 60. I don't know.
None of us bought anything.
Nothing.
We bought Starbucks. Drove 45 minutes to get Starbucks and walk around. And now I am floored to be told that it is 1:50 a.m. right now. There it is.
Oh, I can't believe it's that.
How?
I don't know.
It doesn't feel late.
2 a.m.
This time change has me so messed up because at 5:30 when it's dark, you could tell me it was like 11 and I'd be like, yeah. And that's kind of how I feel right now. It's like, yeah, it's like 2 a.m. But you could tell me it was 5:30. Like, I feel fine.
It says it's going to take us 41 minutes.
That is it for this vlog. Hope you guys enjoyed. Comment below if you guys went Black Friday shopping. And if so, what did you find? Also, if you made it this far, I'm going to have my best deals that I found linked in the description box so that you can see all the research I did.
Why is no one wanting to come in now?
Because it's 2 a.m. and everyone's leaving.
Yeah, I guess everyone's done for the day. I'm only human, can't you see? I made a mistake. Please just look me in my face. Tell me everything's okay. Cause I got it.